right when it gets to the top of the swing, you must wait until that ball gets here and stops. Immediately, we are going to slide our left foot, and we are going to drag our right foot. So during this drill, both feet stay on the ground. We're not going to pick this foot up and step. We're not going to pick this foot up and put it over here. Both of them stay on the ground. And I don't want you throwing it. It should go very slow, and it looks like this.